Once you've compiled your list of references, highlight them all. In Microsoft Word, come to the small arrow in the paragraph block. Under Indentation, Special, select Hanging. OK. That's one done. If you're using Google Docs, you'll need to see the ruler appear in this bar here. To make that appear, go to View, Show Ruler. Now we'll highlight everything and move them all over by increasing the indent. Now we're going to take the first line back by moving on that little rectangle that's over the triangle, the first line indent. There they are, done.